three to be precise, doosri. So ye bataiye ki jab aapko ye script mila, how did you know? Like, I'm asking this question to everyone because it's really special and it's so interesting that it's everyone's first film. So how did you identify with this script? I mean, you're not Gujarati, but you've decided to make your first film about a small town, about, you know, Gujarat. And how did it work out for you?
Firstly, good evening, good afternoon, everyone. And thank you for being here. I think the nervousness is sort of circulating in the room. So actually, I am Gujarati.
Oh.
Yes.
Mera bhi debut ho gaya. Haan, unresearchedness mein.
Or, you know, the first time I read about it, you know, from before, it was always a thing which I felt ki in a lot of Hindi films, Gujaratis were always portrayed in a very caricaturish manner. Hmm. And this film allowed me to break that norm. So I said, why not take this up and actually go ahead and break that norm? At the same time, it's a sweet love story. And, you know, dil se picture banayenge, to sabko pasand aayegi.
Honest picture banayenge. Always a good way to start. Now let's get to the wicked questions, okay? You have worked, I mean, you worked, you know, behind the scenes on several films with Aayush. Did he have to convince you very hard to pick him?
Honestly, no.
No?
No. Because when I read the script, I read the character. You know, it is pretty much Aayush. So he's a small town boy. But other than that, the character of Sushrut is all heart. And Aayush is all heart.
That he is. And so it was easy. Huh? A plus B is equal to C. Which is wonderful.
I was lucky because he was such a good director. And because I was so comfortable working with him. And I know Abhiraj since beginning. So I was like, okay, Abhiraj is there. So I'm sorted. So I'm lucky to have him.
But this is the equation of first. So the balance has to be... Salman, in this whole thing, you're just standing and wondering, itne sare bachcho ko maine saath mein likhe, you know, I've really carried them along.
I was first AD on Sultan, yes. And I saw him work on Sultan, and there is a lot of contribution of his in the way he's handled everything in Sultan. So,
so he was the man.
No, Ali was the man. He was the assistant man first AD behind Ali.
Okay, Aayush, I'm going to put this question to you. You know, everyone here is wondering, what is that one advice that, you know, Salman sir gave you when your day one, you know, when he was your set on day one? What is it that he told you that you held on close to your heart? And did it work out for you?
No, actually, throughout my training process, Bhai used to give me multiple advices on different aspects of acting. The only thing is that the day, first day I was going to shoot, I messaged Salman by that I have the first day of shoot, I'm very nervous. He said, first time he said, just enjoy yourself, have a good time, and play every character. Like, be honest to all the emotions and you'll sail through. Mm-hmm. And just relax. Just enjoy. This is a very good journey. It's the first film, so just have a blast. And that was very important for me.
And now I need to follow that advice.
But what is it that you would actually ask him not to, Salman? Aapka itna experience hai, toh what would you tell him to stay away from? You know, because it's his first film and he's just about starting his journey.
So he shouldn't stay away from anything, actually. He should do whatever he wants to do, man. And yeah, just work hard. I mean, there's nothing better than hard work and sincerity. You're sincere, you're hardworking, and that shows on screen. But with that, you need to have a lot of fun as well.
Okay, it's back to Love Ratri. You have a great eye for music, Salman. I mean, you know, in every film of yours, you have a big hand to play. And the music of Love Ratri is something that's very special. You know, it's got songs from some pretty, you know, well-known people. I know Aayush has been very excited about it. He's very, you know, into music as well. So tell us something about the music, Abhiraj.
So to begin with, for the music, I want a different approach where we don't go to one music director. We try and get talent from a lot of different people coming together for the music. So we got Azeem on board, who's our music supervisor. And Aayush and me sat down, we briefed him, what are we looking at? You know, the whole idea behind even Chaugara was, let's make Garba cool. You know, you have Punjabi songs which are playing in nightclubs.
But it means let's make Garba cooler.
But it's about time that we played Gujarati songs in nightclubs.
So you've got names like Darshan Rawal, you've got DJ Chetas, and I know that we have a great album that's going to be unleashed on us pretty soon. Yeah?
Pretty soon.
Does it have a Salman Khan song? How not?
Me in this film?
Yes.
Song?
Yes,
no, there's Arbaaz and Sohel in this movie.
It's a double whammy.
The last one I did, a song in, oh, a song you appreciate.
So that's another thing you got to learn from Salman, to just keep it light. Warina, back to you. Now tell me, how are these two boys? Were they mean to you? They've been bullying you since morning. I've been hearing it. You know, how was it working with Aayush and Abhiraj? I mean, who was the real tyrant on the set?
Nice thing, Warina. Please, nice things.
Okay. So the first time I went to meet them for a reading, they thought that मुझे हिंदी नहीं आती और ये आपस में हिंदी में बोलने लगे. They started commenting and joking around. और बाद में पता चला इनको कि मुझे हिंदी आती है.
Oh, that's a cool trick.
And
पता कर लेना चाहिए.
हाँ. And yes, shoot में काफी इन्होंने मुझे दोनों ने मिल के तंग किया है. But it was great fun.
वो जब रोई थी वो भी story बता दो.
रुला दिया आपने नई लड़की को अभिराज?
वो राइटर ने ऐसे लिखा था.
Director has to follow his writer.
Absolutely.
Yep. So tell me, in your real life, okay, nobody knows what you're like yet. So tell us, would you go for a guy like Sushrut in your real life?
Well, love is blind, so I can't say.
Right. Wear blinkers. Okay. I want everyone to watch the trailer once more, because that was the demand that they would watch it, and we will open the house to questions once again. So do you want to see the trailer before the questions or a little after? Let me get your feedback. After? Theek hai. So are we ready for some questions from the audience? Take a deep breath. Can we have some stools so we can sit down, make ourselves comfortable?
We spend all the money in the film.
Right.
Don't do this two-door ka kharcha. Phir paisa picture mein jata hai. And there's Mr. Bhushan Kumar sitting here. Thank God his wife's film is not releasing.
Can we have some more light in the audience and a mic to go around? And whoever wants to ask a question.
Problem light ka actually.
Hamari taraf sara light hai, hame koi dikh nahi raha hai. That's the problem. Can we have some light in the audience, and can we have a show of hands for whoever needs to ask their first questions.
Aayush, hi. आपके सामने.
Hello.
सबसे पहले तो congratulations. Definitely आज का दिन आपके लिए बहुत ही बड़ा है. आज की सुबह जब भी आप उठे, क्या कुछ आपके दिमाग में चल रहा था कि PC attend करनी है, trailer आज आपका launch है, कुछ बताएंगे आप? क्या feeling है इस समय, अगर आप कुछ हमें बता सकें?
Sir, thank you. I hope आपको trailer पसंद आया हो. Honestly, मैं रात भर सोया नहीं. I was very nervous. तो सुबह उठा तो यही टेंशन था कि कैसा होगा. आई होप लोगों को पसंद आए. एक साल से हम लोग ये फिल्म को लिव कर रहे हैं, तो अब फाइनली फिल्म बाहर आ रही है, तो उसके लिए थोड़ा एक्साइटेड था और बहुत सारा नर्वस.
राइट, विल यू आइडेंटिफाई योर नेम एज़ वेल?
माय नेम इज़ सुहेल, आई एम अ फ्रीलांसर. हाय, कांग्रेचुलेशंस सलमान खान, अभिराज एंड द एंटायर टीम एक्चुअली. सलमान,
एट
व्हाट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम यू थॉट आयुष शर्मा को यू वुड बी लॉन्चिंग, या ही showed his desire to come into films like?
So I'll give you the backstory of this. It's kind of interesting. So we were supposed to do this film, Sohail and me, called My Punjabi Nikah. So that script we had, a ready script, and suddenly I started doing different kind of roles. So that role didn't suit me anymore. So Sohail was working out at Gold's Gym, and he saw this one boy. He said, you know, Salman bhai, there's this one guy that I saw in Gold Gym, and he's the ideal casting for My Punjabi Nikah. I said, okay, damn good. I said, you spoke to him? He said, no, I met him once. I saw him once, and after that, he's not been coming to the gym. That's a bodybuilder. He said, yeah, very fit guy, very hardworking, comes there, doesn't talk to anyone, kaam se kaam rakhta hai, very respectful. That's superb. Then again, we got an opportunity to meet Aayush at home after 6 months. So all of us, the brothers and my sister Alvira, they were all called. Arpita beckoned us home, and she said that this is the guy I want to get married to. So sab ye suddenly a guy kahan se aa gaya life ke andar. So this is what she also did to us with Atul. So anyway, so we reached, I had to live down only, so these guys came home, we were standing there, so Sohail was the last one to enter. He says, oh. So I said, what happened? He said, remember that guy I told you about in Gold's Gym? He's the guy. इसे चलो पिक्चर फ्री करेगा ये.